are missing a loose woman. Katie Price is running a little bit late. Running a little bit. She's just sorting out her whiskers. Did you notice that we looked a little bit different?
Yeah.
Oh, well, hello to you at home. Welcome to our very first Loose Women Halloween special. And now we did decide to get dressed up for the occasion.
You happy with you? I feel like we're in a parallel universe.
I don't know what you mean. Do you like your outfit?
Oh, I love it.
You look great.
I can be anything I want in this jacket.
But who are you?
Nad Hatter.
Nad Hatter. And who are you, Jane?
I suppose I'm Morticia, but Jane Morgue, I think.
Jane Morgue.
Named me for today.
I'm
itching there. I'm like,
are you? I know, it's a bit like that.
Who are you then?
I'm Snow Fright.
I love it! What does it feel like to see what you're going to be like
when
in
I'm older?
10 years?
They say, always look at the mother. And the audience have all got dressed up. You all look amazing. Thank you for going to all the effort. There's people here with arrows through their heads.
I know, and I've fallen for every... I keep going, oh, there's a woman with an arrow in her head.